In this tutorial, we're going to create an index for our LibreOffice document. To make things easy, I'm going to select these headers as my indexed entries. They do not have to be headers, and we'll see that later on in the video. So I'm selecting the text I want to make the indexed entry. Insert, Index and Tables, Entries. Insert, close, and I'm all set. We can also go into View, Toolbars, Insert, and bring up our Insert toolbar. Now if I select the text and just click the entry, I can insert it that way. Or I can just leave this dialog box open and use it as it is. So I'm going to do that and insert a few more entries. I'm going to place my index on a separate page. To insert my index, I'll go up to Insert, Indexes and Tables, Indexes and Tables. Now I need to change this to Alphabetical Index. I'm going to change my title to just say Index. Clicking OK, and there we have it, a simple index. This index looks pretty good, but often I've seen them in two or three columns in the backs of books, and I want to make my index have three columns. To do that, I'm right-clicking, Edit Index Table, going into my Columns tab, I'm going to click this three column. Now these things look awfully close together. To change that, we need to go back into Edit Index and Table and change the spacing. We'll make it 20. That looks pretty good. Now I want to show how to delete an item from the index. We're going to go up to Thunderbird, right click on it, Index Entry, and we'll click Delete. Going down to the table, it's still seen here. We need to update the table. Update Index Table. And we see Thunderbird is gone.